Good evening, everyone. I'm just, you know, playing some... I don't know how long it's going to be tonight, but just getting some Mass Effect time in. What should I do tonight, mission-wise?
Commander?
Hello. I think, what should I do? See, I don't want to do Omega or Leviathan yet. You know what? I'm gonna explore these areas in a little bit. See, I think I'm just gonna do. I think I'm gonna go get the kids. Rescue the students. Squad grows. I think we'll do Edie. I always like using Javik. Javik. So. And we gotta go black, guys. Yeah, when it comes to my squad, I don't really care about what kind of levels they take.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSB Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
Give me just a second here. Just want to make sure levels aren't too bad, sound-wise.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met, God, it's been 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get, and our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Somewhere too.
Thank you.
She's injured. If you wish to save her, act quickly, though it could delay us.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Jack?
Shepard?
Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
Jack's personality appears largely unchanged.
Hey, Edie. Nice body. Now you look like a sex bot instead of a sex toy. Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently, the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys, anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But
they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Doesn't that exhaust them?
Yeah, sure. But we've been working on conditioning, improving endurance. Whenever they complain, I tell them about the collector base, holding that damn biotic bubble up against those bug things. Ugh. I kept thinking, damn, let the Solarian handle this. He can talk him to death.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
Sorry. I can't believe you and our teacher work together.
That's pretty fast.
With both of you here.
Yeah, we'll be ready when you need us, Commander. How's your aunt?
Hot. I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Just drink your juice. You'll be fine.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire. We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
Come on, Rodriguez. They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go!
Thank you. son locked up, yeah? Don't you want to make sure she's safe?
Bring her here.
What?
Bring her here so I can see her, you damn liar. Think I'm gonna take your word for it?
On fire!
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know her?
Yes. She rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. She made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks much healthier.
I remember you. The Normandy computer. Sorry.
No apology is necessary.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
If you're watching, how are you doing tonight? You know, I'm just chilling like a villain.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Hell yeah.
Come on.
Shuttles are unlocked. Take the controls and get the students aboard. Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez? She needs covering fire. She needs more than that. Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am.
I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Well, they're definitely ready. The Alliance needs them in a support role.
What? We trained for artillery strikes.
We don't need another artillery unit. We need stronger barriers for our frontline squads.
This is bullshit!
Hey, if that's where they need us, that's where we go. Besides, I'm sure we'll get some shots in.
Commander, we got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
They're definitely eager to help.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer, and we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack... I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Thank you.
just got word. Everyone from Grissom.
We wouldn't have known about them if you hadn't caught the distress signal. Nice work.
Thanks, Commander.
Okay.
Something.
Signal confirmed.
Thank you.
something. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed.
Excellent find, Commander. Information network terminal has been updated.
Prothean. A living, breathing Prothean right below me.
He's not what I expected.
Me neither. He was a little cold when I tried to talk. I understand the shock of waking up again. His species gone. But a Prothean, Shepard. There's so much he could tell us.
Thank you. we should turn the light on. There we go. I'm back. I think I'm going to briefly go back to the Citadel. And then we will... sleep yet. Yep, I'm gonna go be right back one more time real quick. I'm gonna turn down the sound on my end.
To dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
If you're watching, how are you doing tonight? Be right back. I have to grab my wife something super quick, so I'll be right back. back.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone, but I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology, but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you. Patriarch Athena that our huntresses should have the upgrades waiting for them on their next shore leave. No, they were very easy to scale. The humans made some amazing breakthroughs.
The nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry. No.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Maybe you could tell me what happened.
No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all. No, we found a better variant of Metagel that allows for an even higher absorption rate among aquatic species. You'd like a sample? Why, of course. We'll be happy to send you one, just as we sent one to every pharmaceutical company in Citadel Space.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please, one moment.
Yes, I have spoken to you before.
Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced commander.
I think I recovered the obelisk you mentioned from the Shrike Abyssal. It's waiting in Bay D-24.
Really? Thank you, Earth Clan. Were your people involved in a secret construction project of some sort? I am certain this obelisk would help.
Thank you.
Shepard. Maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
Banner? Commander Shepard? I owe you a drink, thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back to these masses.
Thanks for the drink.
Commander? The Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room. And hope this doesn't start another war.
The Krogan is in no position to make demands.
The Krogan has a name. Erdnot Rex. And I'm not just some junkyard Varin you unleash whenever you're in trouble. I've got my own problem. Reaper scouts have arrived on T'Chunka, so why should I care if a few Turians go extinct?
Trying to draw out negotiations will get you nowhere, Rex. I have no time for it. Just tell us what you want.
I'll tell you what I need. A cure for the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Why are you so opposed to the idea, Dalatras?
Because my people uplifted the Krogan. We know them best.
You mean you used us to fight a war you couldn't win? It wasn't the Salarians, or the Asari, or even the Turians that stopped the Rachni. It was Krogan blood that turned the tide.
And after that, you ceased to be useful. The genophage was the only way to keep your urges in check.
Delatrash, you may not like him, but Rex is right. Insulting him won't change that.
I won't apologize for speaking the truth. We uplifted the Krogan to do one thing, wage war. It's all they know because it's all we wanted them to know.
Your people should have thought the matter through then. Was it really a surprise the Krogan revolted?
That's precisely my point, Commander. We made a rash decision. We turned to the Krogan in desperation. It's the same mistake you're about to make today. No good can come from curing the Genophage.
The Krogan have paid for their mistakes. The Genophage has gone on long enough.
1,476 years. If you're keeping track.
It was 1,000 years of peace, free from these brutes.
Enough! Whether or not they deserve a cure is academic. It would take years to formulate one.
My information says otherwise. A Solarian scientist, Malin, grew a conscience. He was on my planet, testing a cure on our females.
I remember. His methods were barbaric.
But what you didn't know is that other females survived his experiments. So the Dalatress here sent in a team to clean up the whole mess and to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
Don't insult me. Those are my people. They're immune to the Genophage, and you're going to give them back.
Dalatras, is this true?
How will curing the Genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkesh.
But I warn you, Commander. The consequences of this will be felt.
Will be nothing compared to what happens if the Reapers win.
Let's get the females.
You're not setting foot on Sirkesh. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
the Solarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
Let diplomacy play out, Rex. You'll get what you want.
These females are the best. And probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them home, Rex. You've waited long enough for this day.
A lifetime. I appreciate the assist, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
He wouldn't be king then, would he?
Who's that?
He's a Prothean.
Sometimes I'm not sure if the Normandy's a warship or a traveling freak show. But as long as he can hold a gun...
Commander, I have the Solarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Solarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatras authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex!
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
A few moments ago.
I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
As would we.
But you have something valuable to Rex.
Something worth dying for.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist he remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge.
Careful! Watch the containment shield!
Brings back memories.
They were much smaller in my cycle.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
What kind of work goes on here?
Evolutionary trials. Morphological simulations, exogenetic assessments.
Nothing is ever simple with Solarians, is it?
Science has always been our best defense. The research we do here has kept Sirkesh safe for millennia.
Does that include studying lost Krogan?
The females were in poor health when we found them on Tachanka. They were brought here to stabilize their condition.
This whole planet smells wrong.
I'd like to see them.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments, and meet me near the elevator.
Attention biolabs. Please prepare for Yon specimen arrival.
This is where all you Solarians come from, huh? No wonder you're so soft. Too busy writing poetry about waterfalls. Shepard, I don't like this. I should be the one going in.
How about you stay here, and we only fight one war at a time?
That was just good old-fashioned Krogan hot air. If it had been real, they'd be dead.
Idle threats are empty threats.
Maybe when this war is over, you can come live on Tachanka. You'd fit right in.
Who tipped you off about the females here?
Sorry, Shepard, but they're listening to every word we say. I prefer my Solarian liver served raw.
He's correct. It was a delicacy. In our cycle.
Back on the Normandy, you said Reapers were sighted on Tachanka.
Clans Jorgal and Ravenor sighted a few landing parties. But Reapers are up to something. Tachanka may be a pile of radioactive rubble, but it's our pile. And we'll fight the last Krogan to keep it that way.
Radioactive?
Garrus. I have to make friends with the one Turian in the galaxy who thinks he's funny.
Imagine how I feel. I'm supposed to hate Krogan, but you came along and warmed my heart with your winning personality.
I can throw a few Salarians off a cliff, if it'll make you feel better.
What do you know about these females?
They weren't fertile, so we used them as decoys to draw off enemies from the ones who were. But Malin's experiments changed that. These damn pijacks stole them right out from under us.
That's a pretty brutal way to treat your women, Rex.
The females suggested it. We've had to make a lot of tough choices to ensure we don't all die off.
Your females are wise.
It's just one more thing that'll get better when the genophage is cured.
Are the Krogan ready to fight the Reapers?
Ever since Sovereign showed up, I figured this day would come. My people have spent too much time selling ourselves out as mercenaries. Now we can get back to doing what Krogan do best, saving everyone else from giant monsters.
Never going to let us forget about the Rachnagorics, are you?
The last time I was at the Citadel, I didn't see a Turian statue in your honor.
Just wait till this war is over.
Been good talking to you again, Rex.
It'll be even better when we have a few Salarians for lunch.
A cypher analyst over in Intel told me the Turians can't hold out much longer. He's hearing the Reapers have them against the wall.
The Turians are the biggest fleet in the galaxy.
And we're only a few Mass Effect relays away from the whole mess.
Commander Shepard, it's Major Kirihi. I'd heard you were coming.
Good to see you again. Sounds like you've been promoted.
Yes, due in no small part to our mission on Vermeier. Hold the line. You saved my men that day.
Good to see a friendly face, Major.
Garrus Vicarion. Always a pleasure. It seems the Reapers have a way of bringing us together.
How'd you get posted to this base, Major?
I led the team on T'Chunka that found the females. Nasty business. Malin may have meant well, but his operation was crude. Test subjects were unaccounted for. The females easily escaped his lab.
What do you think about bringing the female Krogan here?
Our scientists say it's important to preserve the females. Evolutionary paradigms. I say when people know you're hiding something valuable, they'll want to steal it. Either way, I have my orders. They'll be your problem soon enough.
Guess we're both still feeling the effects of Vermeier.
Yes, ironic. You destroyed the genophage cure, yet now it's the key to an alliance. Your standoff with Erdnot Rex is legend within STG.
I'm sure you saw Rex's entrance.
Our colony's three systems away saw it.
He wasn't pleased with the reception. Can't say I blame him.
Apologies, but better that than a Krogan with a shotgun wandering the base. Think of all the casualties. Our medpay couldn't handle it.
Are the Salarians prepared for war with the Reapers?
I've heard what they're doing to your Earth. I'm not sure any species can prepare for that. Though rumors suggest you're building a superweapon of some kind.
This business with the females is part of it. I need the Turian's support, and they need the Krogan's.
Which is why I never became a diplomat. Too much hand-holding. Leave it to the Dalatress.
Security seems high. You expecting trouble?
Our motto in STG is to always expect trouble. Failing that, create trouble for someone else. Our enemies have the same idea.
A good principle to live by.
Who's this?
He's a friend.
A Prothean.
Prothean, of course. Amazing what they can do with genetic modification these days. Some new psychological tactic, Commander? Give the Reapers a good scare? And what are you really? Drell? Turian?
Prothean.
Oh. I see.
Nice seeing you again, Major.
Likewise. And Commander, regardless of what the politicians decide, you can count on my support retaking Earth.
You'd do that?
Consider it my way of returning a favor. It would be an honor to fight alongside you again. Good day.
Another incursion?
Air defenses report unidentified attacks skirting our inbound approach vectors.
Someone's testing our defenses.
Agree with them or not.
Here's that way.
Ensure the smooth handling of the Krogan detainees.
Who gave the order?
Our superior.
Send confirmation to the net.
You have clearance now to see the females, Commander. I hope we can resolve this matter without reenacting the Krogan rebellions.
What do you think about handing over the Krogan?
I differ from most of my colleagues. Curing the genophage will bring closure to this issue. In the future, the Krogan may yet play some role we can't even imagine. We should let the evolutionary process decide who lives and dies, not galactic politics.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. Proceed into the elevator when you're ready. Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
What's happening?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
All specimens are accounted for, sir.
Shepard, excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morden?
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise, understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
You're back with STG.
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Helped female Krogan. Fed information to Clan Erdnot. Encouraged political pressure to free females.
You must be Rex's inside source.
Yes. Can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems. Side effect of Malin's cure. These didn't survive.
But what about Malin's research? I thought we saved it.
Indeed. Data saved, but not complete. Lacks crucial details to reconstruct cure, but still useful for synthesizing from living tissue. Couldn't save them.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Morden.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here.
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, genophage cure... problematic. Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
That would serve no tactical purpose.
Erdnot, Rex, and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
Have the Salarians been mistreating you?
Those are my sisters you saw back there. They died in a lot of pain.
Did the best we could.
And now I know I'm the only one left. That makes me dangerous to a lot of people. What about you, Commander Shepard? Why are you here?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Then I hope you brought an army.
Alert. Unidentified vessels have breached the perimeter.
Give me an update.
Outbound communications have been severed. We're cut off.
Secure all data to off-site location.
What's happening?
We have multiple ships inbound.
When this part is
only
done,
one survived, Rex. It might be safer down here.
I'm going to bed.
What? So the Solarians can kill her like the others? No deal. If you still want this alliance, get her out of there.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimens.
Objection noted. Now, please release Krogan. Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Likely Cerberus opposes Genophage cure.
You'll see T'Chanka again, I promise.
Get to elevator, Shepard.
All research subjects into immediate lockdown.
They're insecure.
Watch us secure.
Yacht subjects. Please.
This isn't the time to delay, Commander.
Log, Morden Solus, 162.3. Used STG ties to secure station here. Gained autonomy in caring for Krogan test subjects. Females were obviously dying. Barbaric experiments. Malin's fault. My responsibility to fix. Need to save them.
Something's wrong with the elevator. It's not responding. There. Try it now, Commander.
Oh, crap.
Get back!
Are you all right?
Is there another way out of here?
On the side of the lab. And towards the exit. I can open it from here.
Shepard, Cerberus Force is trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
Thank you.
speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in the STG could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target.
Cycle always marks the beginning of chaos.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
Them. We have to take out those turrets!
Excellent. Can clear us. Wait! Another Cerberus squad.
Wait for your guard.
Don't let them near the female.
With pleasure.
How you holding up?
Containment shield strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This isn't your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
But I'd like to. Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
Shepard, you must authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Thank you. let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how did Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible. We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good, I get out.
You have the female, Rex. A cure for the rest of your people can come later.
That wasn't the deal.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
Unless every Krogan gets the cure, there's no Alliance.
Morden, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
You're looking at it.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
Let's hope the food's gotten better.
Formulating a cure that works for every Krogan sounds like a tall order, Morden. Can you do it?
Of course. Similar to Genophage Modification Project. Working against own alterations this time. Not as simple as garbage DNA blocking attachment sites. We'll need to counteract shutdown of redundant nervous system, adjust neurotransmitter levels.
Got it.
We'll create cure, Shepard. Don't need to worry.
Then get started, Morden, and make it quick.
Always do. We'll be in medbay if you'd like to speak more. Eve requires tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy, a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
Now, is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
Turian problems can't even come close to what I've got.
What is it?
Some of my men went missing. The rest of it we can discuss somewhere else.
I'll find you both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
Alright guys, I am going to go off for the night. I am tired. So thanks for watching if you watched. And there will definitely be more later. Night.